here at the corner of Bathurst and Wilson, and it is the hub of Filipino town in Toronto. We're about to get a taste of Manila. Let's check it out.
From south to north, it's different people. There are lots of, from other cities. I meet some Montreal, I meet some Detroit, I meet some Michigan.
It's really fun. We get to explore and we try new food.
It's really awesome here. You know, the food's really awesome. There's a lot of, like, really cool vendors here.
Here, and we're about to talk to Inigo Pascual. He's gonna try one of the most popular Filipino desserts.
I love halo-halo. If ano meron akong ipagmamalaki na food siguro or dessert, I feel like this would be one of them. So we got the ube ice cream on top with the steak over here. I can cook rice. Joke I said, just use the finger, make the water reach here, and you're good.
In Toronto, I'm Rachelle Cruz for Tayo News.